What's up, YouTube? Philly Man Cave here, back at you with another mail day. This one, it was a one package mail day. I got into, all you guys know him as Taka Tanaka Giants, Andrew. I got into his Bowman Sterling Japanese edition box break, and I drew the Arizona Diamondbacks, and I ended up getting two hits out of the box. So I was really stoked to do get them hits and stuff like that. So I just got the package in. There's Andrew right there, and his package. I'll just show you real quick. So I have not opened it up. I'm gonna open it up now. Do you know what's in here? Which I'm excited to get. And oh, cool. Yeah. So thank you, Andrew. If you do any more breaks, I definitely will get in them. But of course, first. Like he does in all of his package, he sent a thing of candy. It looks like a Pop Rocks or something like that type of thing. I can't read it because it's all in Japanese. And but I will definitely try that. I was excited. I was hoping you would send me something out, you know, some candy or something like that like you normally do. I just figured you probably would. But I will definitely give that a try later on. Thank you. And then these are the two cards that I got out of the break. If I can open up the plastic here. There we go. Okay. And like I said, here's also, he sent a card with his signature. Appreciate that. TT Giants, 1/1, his first package that I've gotten from him. Japan/USA. And I appreciated that, Andrew. That will go into the YouTube PC. And he sent me out a Japanese card. 1968 draft pick. Sorry if I said this wrong. Senshi Hoshino of the Chunshi Dragons, I guess. So that's cool. I have a first Japanese card. I know you send these out a lot too in your packages, so that's cool. Appreciate that. Thank you. And then the two cards I got out of the break. The first one was a Striker Trahan. Or Trahan, Bowman Sterling, rookie auto, and then I also got this, which I'm happy about, but it is a redemption, but still happy to get it. It is a redemption for a Wade Miley rookie auto, so I will probably redeem that unless somebody wants to trade for it. This is for trade for sale, so is the Striker. And if anybody's interested in these, you know, like I said, PM me. We'll make a deal. And I will hold on to this for a while and see if anybody wants it. If not, then I will redeem it. And all that stuff. So, that was the break from Andrew. Pretty much, I don't need to say it. I will leave his link down below for anybody that's not subscribed to him, which would be surprising to me. Because he's, you know, obviously a big-time YouTuber, like one of the biggest. Has so many subscribers and views, it's ridiculous. So he's a great dude, and I will definitely get another one of his breaks if he has one. So I appreciate everybody for watching, and I will talk to you later. Peace.